What's your name?
My name is Ashraf.
What's the name of your restaurant?
Restaurant Abu Ahmed.
Okay, and we're in Jabal Weda?
Jabal Weda, Shara Ahmed Shawki.
Okay, and here we see we're making the falafel balls.
Yes.
Very cool. Cool. Cook up very fast. And here we have the this is a shrak bread. So we have some delicious hummus. Got like a salad salsa thing. Some salt and pepper. You have the lemon thing?
Nope.
No. Okay.
Cool. Awesome.
My restaurant?
Okay.
Wait.
Okay, thank you. Shukran. Okay. Jordan.
Just wait.
Okay.
Wait.
Ha. Okay. Cool. 35 years, best hummus. Nice. I agree. It's very good. Thank you, sir. Great, I got it.
That's good?
Yeah, it's great. The best hummus in Jabal Weda, Amman. Since 35 years, quality experience to the perfection of hummus. And I have to agree, it's really good hummus. Thank you. I'm going to get some myself. Awesome. You saw it in the video, but there's falafel.
Yes.
Falafel balls.
Hummus.
Wow, look at that. Beautiful.
Yeah.
You have to show me how you make it. What's that stuff? Okay. There's the restaurant. Cool. Awesome.
Yeah.
This is like the kitchen?
Yeah.
Oh, that's the front of it, right. Yeah, sure.
Is it good?
Oh, it's great. Yeah. So here we see the falafel coming out. It's all wrapped up, delicious, ready to go. Cool, awesome. And here we see this man's hummus, which is really, really good. I was gonna get the special stuff in the back here. Oh, we put a little chickpea on top there. Oh yeah, there's the citron. That's what you put on before. Yeah. Yeah, beautiful. Oh yeah, ooh, the olive oil. Some of that stuff up there. So if you like hummus, come to Amman. Come to this place. It's very good. Beautiful.